I've got a great event to tell you about today. It's with the Mobile Arts Council. It is called Artworks, the Throwdown 3.
The Throwdown.
It sounds like a boxing match, but
we are sort of pitching it that way.
Sally Trufant.
Oh, yes, hi.
B&B Pet Stop. You may know her from there, but she in
also,
another life is...
Yes, Mobile Arts Council on the Board of Directors. And
okay.
This is our biggest fundraiser, but it's different from anything else that's going on in Mobile ever. It's like that cooking show Chopped, where they give the chefs a box of ingredients and say, go to it, and they're competing to make something.
Oh, wait. So you're saying they get a box of art supplies.
Exactly.
All three artists do.
No, there's five artists.
Oh, there's
competing.
Five.
There's five artists.
And we get to watch them do it.
Yes.
How long
and there's
do they
lights.
Have?
They have 90 minutes, and they create something. And the winner is determined by live auction, whichever one brings in the most money. It's
That's
crass
fantastic.
Commercialism,
but
yeah.
It's creativity,
no, but
too.
Very few people get a chance to see an artist in action, you know, to really see it happening. I mean, you see the finished product, you see artists, but you very rarely get to see it happen.
And you very rarely see an artist who's on a time schedule.
And that's really what they're competing against, the clock.
Okay. Now, when they do this, I imagine... you're not sitting around in bleachers. You're kind of getting to wander around.
Oh, yeah.
And enjoy
there's
it.
Silent auction. There's food. There's drink. And you kind of pop in and see what's going on. And you watch the different ones. There's five. There'll be five workstations. All brilliantly lit. There's a shared supply pantry.
Tell me about that shared supply pantry.
Okay, so the artists get their box of ingredients, and they must use at least three items from it.
Okay.
And then what they don't use, they put in the shared supply.
Ooh, so if they want to block another artist from using that supply, they
better
use it. They
hog it. Yes, exactly. They either use it or they may keep it on their table because they may use it. But in every box is going to be different. Uh-huh. But they each have to use three items from their box.
Is it canvas or is it?
Well, they start with a wood panel that's 2 feet by 3 feet. And some of them are bringing saws and there might even be some welding equipment.
Okay. Wow.
I mean, it's really, really fun.
Okay. Let's talk about when and where.
Yeah. Good point. September 26th. It's a Friday night, 6 to 9. And there is a space next to the Mobile Arts Council, and we call that our arena.
Okay, is that across from Cathedral Gallery right there?
No. It faces Cathedral Square, right by the cathedral. It's on Dolphin Street, right next to the police precinct and Spotted Tea. In between those
all
two.
All right, now that really makes it easy to remember. Okay, and all of the money raised goes to support
the Mobile Arts Council. Keeps our doors open, keeps art happening.
Which is really big right now since we've been debating funding.
Right.
So what's the admission to get in?
$30, and for that you get to watch art, and you also get food and drinks, and we also have a silent auction going with artworks from local artists. So it's all about the local artists and supporting and promoting them.
Okay, if we want to find out more, where do we go?
MobileArts.org.
That's just that simple.
Right. MobileArts.org.
That'll link you to the Facebook page and everything else.
Exactly. Yeah.
All right, once again, it is called...
The Throwdown.
The Throwdown.
Artworks, the Throwdown.
Wow, three.
Three.
Third
time
third
is fun.
Okay, and so ticket outlets, you can get them where?
Yeah, at all Iberia Bank locations, B&B Pet Stop, Hemlines in Spring Hill, Ashland Gallery, and Page and Palette across the bay.
Yep. Okay, very good. All right, that is coming up again the 26th.
September 26th, 6 to 9.
All right, thanks so much,
it's
Sally.
It's really fun. I know.
I want to go.
You're going.
Really good.
You're going.
I want to get maybe an artist on the morning show, and we can see them create. We'll talk about that.
All right, that sounds fun.
Okay. Have a great time if you go. We'll see you in a few minutes.